Alright, what's going on, guys? Tack back here for another video. You know, lately I've been getting into doing more, like, you know, small videos, and, you know, I'm still doing the live streams and stuff, but I've been, you know, kind of liking, you know, the short videos where I can kind of just make a quick video for you guys and just kind of put it out there. In today's video, I wanted to talk about the new patch, the new 1.07 patch that was just released today, and I wanted to talk about some of the, you know, new fixes that were, patched today. Covering, you know, just zombies in general, we had some stuff where the daily challenge system was fixed. I'm actually just gonna go over all the issues. It says here you can fix the issue where player could trigger the rocket shield functionally and or gobblegums or the scoreboard was on screen. So apparently, I guess before you were allowed to trigger the shield while you had your scoreboard was on the screen. I wouldn't really consider that a glitch, but apparently that has been fixed. Apparently it fixed an issue where a blank daily challenge card would appear in after the action report at the end of the local or offline zombies game. Fixed an issue where double weapon XP meter did not accurately reflect on the amount of ammo XP earned after a match. So apparently, I guess, like, if you were to do, like, a zombies match during double XP, it wouldn't really show it after the end of a match, which I guess isn't really too much of a big deal. And I guess the most interesting one here for in general would be that the alternate ammo types have been balanced. So I would assume that maybe Blast Furnace has been maybe nerfed a bit. It doesn't say exactly here what has been changed, but I would assume that maybe Blast Furnace was maybe nerfed. Or, you know, like, I'd really like to see Deadwire be, you know, buffed, because that thing just sucks ass. Like, honestly, that thing just blows. But moving on there, that's it for the general stuff, but they don't have anything for the Shadows of Evil or the Giant map. It seems like they've fixed the patch and stuff. So here for Dryzendrok, it says that it fixed a multiple zombie pathing exploits on Dryzendrok. So I guess if you were, like, stuck in a wall or if you were just stuck somewhere, then I guess zombies would go a different way, but I guess they fixed that now. It doesn't really say which ones, it just says in general. It says here that they fixed a lot of exploits where players were able to exit the map. So a lot of those glitches now that have been around that people have made have probably been patched. So until people find more ways to get out of the map, I'm assuming that most of the ways have been patched. So kind of sucks for any of those glitches out there that love to leave the map. They also fixed the death machine, which is good. They said that it wasn't doing the appropriate damage at higher rounds, so now they buffed it so that later on in later rounds you'll do the correct amount of damage, I guess, because I guess it got weaker, but I guess this death machine just never gets weaker, which is pretty dank. They also fixed another bug with the Ragnarok Slam. So I know that there was a glitch that was going around where people could just slam the Ragnarok down as many times as they want and it would just never go away. And so you just technically have it forever, and so that'd be too OP. And it says here again in the bottom, the next one, it says it blatantly that they fixed that. They also said that the Panzer Soldat received some balancing. So I guess now it should take, I guess like the damages might do less, or you know what, maybe they made it so he doesn't shoot as many of those, like, electric grenades, because those things just suck. I hate when I go down by those. And maybe he has, like, less health. I don't know. I don't really know. It doesn't really say in the patch notes what exactly happens, but all it says is the Panzer Soldat has been balanced, so that's good to see. They also fixed the bug where players were able to duplicate upgraded bows. So any bows, like, any glitches that they were saying, how you can upgrade or you can duplicate upgraded bows have been patched. So the only one that I know of right now would be the Arms Grace one, where one player would have the bow, they would die, and then their buddy would pick up the bow, and then they would respawn the next round with the bow. That's the only duplicate way that I know. So unless they haven't patched that, that's a way you can get the duplicate bow. But they fixed that. They said they addressed several bugs surrounding the main Easter egg quest, so that's good. And they also said that they fixed a few bugs during the Keeper battle. So I guess crashing the game or any collisions and stuff have been fixed. And also the bug with the plunger melee weapon, that has been fixed too. So people were saying before you could get, like, fire on your plunger, and then it would, like, go away after a few seconds, and no one really knew why. But anyways, I think they fixed that. According to the patch note here, they said that they resolved the bug that goes with the plunger. So that's also good to hear. And then they fixed the issue where the jump pads would not activate. So I have seen that too, where people like would like message me saying that the jump pads would not activate. When I guess whenever they would hold square to activate them, they would just not turn on. So that's good. They fixed that as well. And then they also fixed the last bug here in the patch note is they said they fixed a in-game character, or they're saying that in-game characters could be heard speaking to one another during cinematic sequences. So for anyone that doesn't know or hasn't seen the outro yet, or the end cutscene for the map, you can check that out on my channel. But what they're saying is that I guess people could like, or characters could like be heard talking to each other just like as if you were normally playing. So that's good they fixed that too, so that you wouldn't get any weird quotes going on. But anyways, that's been it for today's video. As far as the patch notes go, go play some Call of Duty. It's all fixed up now, so that's great to hear. I'll be on later, probably doing some zombies maybe. I don't think I'll be live streaming, but just because it's a bit late. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like and subscribe button. Be sure to check out more videos like this in the future, and I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, peace. We'll be right back.